Yes, my name is Jeremiah Christopher from Educare Tanzania. I would like to welcome you today to proceed with our lessons. The last few sessions we have been discussed about the manufacturing industry in different areas. We see the manufacturing in Japan, and we discuss the shipbuilding in Japan, and we see those factors that contributed much to the development of shipbuilding in Japan. So we see there are the different factors that contributed much to the development of shipbuilding in Japan. We see like there is availability of market, both internal and external market. Also another factor that contributed to the development of shipbuilding in Japan is there is a availability of raw materials that contributed much in the constructions. Also there is a good infrastructure in Japan that facilitated much also the ship constructions. Also the government support of Japan. So the government of Japan support the manufacturing industry in the ship sector. So today now we are going to see what are the problems of shipbuilding industry in Japan. What are the problems of shipbuilding industry in Japan? The first one, the industry is threatened by frequent earthquake because the country lies within the weak zone of the sea crust. As we see that on those developed countries like Japan, China, Korea and etc. experienced more the hazards like earthquake, volcanic eruption and etc. So one among the problem that faces the development of shipbuilding in Japan is the occurrence of frequent earthquakes. There is a frequent earthquake that occur in the country of Japan. It is simply because the country of Japan lies within the weak zone of the SS crust. So the occurrence of those natural hazards contributed much to act as a barrier that hinders the development of shipbuilding in Japan. Also, another is stiff challenge from the other countries like China and South Korea. As we know that not only ship is building in Japan, but there are other countries that build fish, so that build ship. So due to the stiff competitions from other countries like China and South Korea act as a problem in the sector of market. So the stiff challenges from other countries like China and South Korea act as the problems that face the Japan to develop in the sector of ship building. So which are also developing their own shipbuilding industries. This reduces the market. So due to the presence of these countries like China and South Korea to manufacture ship, it lead to act as a problem to the country of Japan. It is simply because there is a shortage of the market. So the stiff competitions from other countries like China and South Korea is acting as a barrier that hinder the development of shipbuilding in the country of Japan. Also, the industry also faces opposition from the environmentalists, and it is planned to be of the source of pollution in the world. As we said, that those heavy construction industries like the industry of shipbuilding in Japan act as a problem to the environment, since there is a gas that is produced in the industry that act as harmful to the environment, because it is also through the industry the occurrence of pollution into different sectors like water pollution, air pollution, noise pollution and etc. So this shipbuilding industry that is found in Japan get the opposition from the environmental list. So that is another problem that faces the shipbuilding in Japan. So the environmentalists tend to oppose this sector of industry of shipbuilding in Japan and act as a problem to the development of industry in Japan. So that is another problem that faces development of shipbuilding in Japan. Also, up to there now, we have been finished to see what are the factors that stimulated the development of shipbuilding in Japan, but also we have already finished to see those problems that facing the shipbuilding in Japan. So let us now see another case study, which is automobile industry in Japan. Here we're going to see automobile industry in German. Automobile industry in German. Automobile industry is concerned with the production of different types of car. When you say automobile industry, are those industry that concerned only with the production of different cars. So in as you know that in Germany is among the countries that is developed in the sector of science and technology. Also they have in the technology of the automobile construction. So it is basically the assembly industry in Germany. The industry developed at the end of the 19th century. Early development began in Europe, such as in Western Germany. So in the periods of 19th century is where the automobile industry in Germany tended to develop. So let us now see what are those factors that contributed to the development of those automobile industry in Germany. Now we are going to see what are those factors that facilitated more the development of automobile industry in Japan. So the first one is availability of raw material like iron, which is important for the manufacturing of the car. So as we know that any industry needs raw material. So due to the presence of available materials that are used in the construction of those automobile, it contributed much to the development of the automobile industry in Japan, in Germany, because in Germany there is availability of iron materials that are very crucial in the construction of those cars. So due to the availability of raw materials like iron, contributed much to the development of the automobile industry in Germany. Another is effective and efficient transport and communication system. Effective and efficient transport and communication system. As we know that Germany is among the countries that developed more into the different sector. So also in the sector of transport and communication, they have the good road networks, railway, good railway network, and etc. So the country of Germany developed more in the transport and communication network. So due to this factor of the country of Germany to develop in the sector of transport and communication, tend to facilitate more the development of automobile industry in Germany. So those transport and communication network, which is good, tend to help in the ferrying of raw material and manufactured car. So those good transport and communication network facilitated more to ferrying of those raw materials and manufactured goods. So another factor that contributed much to the development of automobile industry in Japan, in Germany, is effectiveness that are found in transport and the communication system. That is another factor that contributed much to the development of automobile industry in Germany. Another is the use of advanced technology in the processing of investing and manufacturing the cars. So as we know that Germany is among the countries that is developed more in the sector of technology. So in the automobile industry, they use those advanced technology to facilitate the development of their industry. So there is different technology that they are going to use in the sector of those automobile constructions, like the process of investing and the manufacturing the car. So due to the advanced technology that is available in the country of Germany, tend to contribute more to the development of those automobile industry in Germany. So advanced technology is among the factors that facilitated more the development of automobile industry in Germany. Another factor that contributed much to the development of the automobile industry in Germany is availability of high capital, which was needed in investing in the car production. So the government of Germany having enough capital to invest in the sector of the automobile industry. So due to the availability of enough capital, it tend to facilitate more the those automobile industry to develop in Germany, because as we see that capital is among the crucial thing is if we want to establish any project. So the government of Germany having the enough capital, which facilitated more the development of automobile industry in Germany. So high capital is among the factors that influence the development of the automobile industry in Germany. Since it is through the capital, they tend to invest well in automobile industry construction. Also, it is through capital tend to invest in the areas of car production and etc. Also, the presence of metallurgical industry, the provision of accessory material needed in the car assembly. So there is availability of others industry due to its presence contributed much or facilitated much to development of the automobile industry. There is a provision of those crucial accessories materials that are needed in the automobile industry. So that is another factor that contributed much to the development of the car production in Germany. So also another reasons that contribute to the development of automobile industry in Germany is high market for the car in West Germany is another factor that facilitated the development of the automobile industry. In the country of Germany having the enough capital, especially in the west, in the western part of Germany, they have the enough market that facilitate the development of automobile industry in Germany, since they are having the market to sell those products that are from in the industry, and hence due to the availability of market, the sector of automobile industry tend to develop more. Also, availability of power from the rain rise and coal power was needed for the processing iron ore to get iron and steel. As we know that in order industry to develop, you should have enough source of power. So in the country of Germany, they having the different sources of power. For example, they having the rain rise, they having the coal that act as the source of power in running those machines that are found in the industry. So due to the availability of those powers, coals that are needed for the processing of the iron ore to get the iron and the steel, so which are needed in the manufacturing of the spare for the car assembly. So they tend to use those available sources of powers that are needed in processing the iron ore are the among the materials that are used for construction of spares and etc. So power that is available in the country of Germany contributed much to the development also of the automobile industry in the country. Also, let us now see, after finishing, to see those factors that facilitated the development of automobile industry in Germany. Let us now see the location of automobile industry in Germany. Where are those automobile industry are located in Germany? You are going to see the areas where those manufacturing industries that dealing with the automobile industry constructions where have been located. So Frankfurt producing Opel, this is sample of car that is produced in the seat of Frankfurt. So Kolozsvár, Prodjuszi, Fondi, so the areas of Kolozsvár that is Fondi in the Germanic country, Prodjuszi, Fondi, also Stuttgart producing Benzi, so Benzi is producing in Stuttgart. So Wolfsburg also producing Volkswagen, so Volkswagen is produced in Wolfsburg, and the other industries are located in Berlin and Dusseldorf. So those are the areas that is found in Germany. So the point to note here, student, is that you have to know that the Frankfurt is this is the kind of thing that is found in Germany. That is responsible for the producing of Opel. Also, these are the cars that are produced into the different party of the Germany. As you see the Cologne all producing Ford, Stuttgart producing the Benz, Wolfsburg producing Volkswagen, and the other industries are located in other areas like Berlin and Dusseldorf. So these are the places that are found in Germany that are responsible for the construction of different cars. So there are some automobile industries that are located into the different cities that are found in Germany, like Frankfurt, Cologne, Stuttgart, Wolfsburg, Berlin, and etc. So that is a short explanation concerning about the locations where those automobile industry are located in the country of Germany. Also, there is the advantage of automobile industry. Here we're going to see what are those advantages of automobile industry. So it has promoted trade in Germany as well as at the international level. So due to the availability of these automobile industries that are found in Germany, contributed much to the development of trade in the country of Japan, not only inside but also outside the country of Germany. So this is because the cars are being sold both inside Germany and outside Germany. So those cars that are produced in the industry tend to be sold inside the German country and outside the German country. So the country of Germany tend to develop the internal trade and the international level. So that is among the advantages of those automobile industries that are found in Japan. Also, it has enhanced the mobility of goods as well as the fast speed of science and technology. Transport and communication have been promoted. As we know that the areas that developed the industry, it tend to facilitate to the other areas or sector to develop more. For example, in the sector of transport and communication, tend to develop more due to those automobile industry that have been developed. So through the availability also of those automobile industry, it lead to the enhance the mobility of goods as well as fast speeding of science and technology. So through the presence of automobile industry, there is a speed of fast speed of science and technology to the other party and etc. And also other sectors are improved, like in the sector of transport and communication also are improved. Also, another advantage of those automobile industry in Germany is it has also led to the creation of employment opportunity in the country, helping in solving the problem of unemployment. As we know that in order to establish the industry in a certain area, you should have human resource. It is through human resource you get both skilled and unskilled labor. So due to the availability of this kind of industry that is found in Germany, people of Germany get employed, and here are both skilled and unskilled laborers are employed. That contributed much to solve the problem of unemployment. It is simply because many people have been employed in those automobile construction industries that are found into the different parts of Germany, like Frankfurt, Wolfsburg and Berlin. So that is another advantage of automobile industry, that is it leads to the creation of employment opportunity to the people, both skilled and unskilled laborers. Also, another advantages of automobile industry in Germany is it has stimulated the development of other sectors like manufacturing industry, mining sectors, and agriculture. So due to the presence of automobile industry, it tend to facilitate much also to the development of the other sectors that are found in Germany. For example, other manufacturing industry also tend to develop, not only of car, but also due to the presence of those automobile industry. Also, there are the different sectors also developed, like mining sector developed, as well as agriculture sector tend to develop, and it is due to the availability of automobile industry that are found in Germany. So the point to note here is that through the presence of automobile industry in Japan, it tends to facilitate the development of other sectors like mining sector, agriculture sector, and the others, all manufacturing industry, etc. So another advantage of automobile industry in Germany is the industry has also facilitated the rate of information flow, the distribution of science and the technology. Through the presence of those manufacturing industry, it facilitated much the flow of information from one place to another. It is simply because through the presence of those manufacturing industries, the different sectors like road constructions and the other communication networks tend to be well advanced and hence facilitated the fast transporting of the information from one place to another. So through the manufacturing of industry, it tend to facilitate more the flow of information from one place to another. And also it is through those manufacturing industries, the technology tend to be diffused from one place to another. So due to those automobile industry, the diffusion of science and technology have been taking place. So those are the advantages of manufacturing industry in Germany. Also, let us now see what are the negative impact of the industry. So apart from those advantages, also there is a negative or disadvantage of having this automobile industry in Germany. The first one is it contributed to the air pollution through the emission of fumes or exhaust gases into the atmosphere. As I said, that there are some gases that are produced from the industry, like carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide, nitrogen oxide are samples of gas that are produced from the industry and tend to be emitted into the atmosphere, and tend to be emitted and after being emitted into the atmosphere, they tend to distract the ozone layer and hence the occurrence of acidic rains, which is going to distract the soil directly and hence decline in the agriculture sector. So it is through those gases that are from the industry to pollute air. So air pollution has turned into the lead to the problem of acidic rainfall, soil pollution, skin disease, and smog. So those are the kinds of pollution that are caused by those industries that are found in Germany. So the manufacturing industry in Japan having this negative impact to the environment, it is simply because it contributed much to the occurrence of pollution, both in soil pollution, air pollution, and as well as in water pollution. Also the car led to the destruction of vegetation, which in turn caused soil erosion. Those cars that are manufactured from the industry lead to the destruction of the vegetation, which in turn causes soil erosion. As we know that vegetation played a great role to the covering the topsoil and preventing the occurrence of the soil erosion. But if the vegetation cover tend to be destructed, and also the erosion will take place at the certain area, that is another negative impact of those cars that are manufactured in Germany. Also, there has been the increased number of accidents due to many cars which are produced. Since the available source manufacturing industries are found in Germany contributed to the occurrence of accidents in the country, because there are many cars that are produced, there are a large number of cars that are produced in Germany, and hence led to the increasing number of accidents. So road accident as well that of among other things, reckless driving accident, car veering off the road and tire bursting. So due to the availability of those manufacturing industry in Germany contributed to the increase of number of accidents in the country, because there is a large number of cars that are produced in Germany and etc. So that is another negative impact or disadvantages of automobile industry in Germany. Another negative impact or disadvantage is it has led to the great debt crisis in the poor country, because these countries cannot buy many cars due to poor financial position. So due to those industries that are produced or manufacture those cars that are found in Japan, it led to the increase of great debt to those developing countries, because the developing countries having not enough money, they have been faced with the problem of poor financial problems. So and hence they cannot afford to buy those cars that are manufactured in Germany, and hence it led to the increase of the great debt crisis. So it has led to the great debt crisis in the poor countries, because these countries cannot buy many cars due to the poor financial position. That is another negative impact of those automobile industry in Germany. So also noisy pollution is another problem. As you see that there are some industries that produce the noise pollution, especially those manufacturing industry. So due to those manufacturing industries that are available in the country of Germany tend to produce the noise pollution and tend to disturb people who are living inside the country. So the noise pollution is among the other negative factors that caused by those manufacturing industry that are found in Germany. So apart from there, you have already finished to see those advantages and disadvantages of those automobile industry in Germany. So let us now to focus to see what are the solutions should be done in order to overcome the problem. Now we're going to see what are the solutions to the problems. The first one is there are effort to produce cars which are fitted with some facilities which cause the combustion to take place effectively and reduce the amount of greenhouse gases produced. So they are going to see to balance the numbers of the cars that is going to be produced in the car and the balance to the environment. So they see or they coming up with the effort to produce a car which are fitted with the numbers of facilities which are found in the country. So it is through that way or strategies contributed much to the reducing of occurring of those natural hazards and etc. So through that effort it led to the reducing of occurrence of those negative effects in the country of Germany. Also widening the road, tarmacking, stretching them and effectively training the driver are reducing car accident. Also the roads which are narrow tend to be widening, and also tarmacking, strengthening the tarmacking road were strengthened, and also there is a training for drivers in order to reduce the occurrence of the accidents. Also traffic light and the speed limit are also installed to control the movement of the car. Also in Germany establishing the systems of keeping the traffic light So, and there's a speed limit in all. So another solution that the government of Germany coming up in order to solve those problems that are resulted by those automobile industry in Germany, they're coming up with the solution of to reduce the noise. Some new materials is being introduced, like bronze and the use of the grit for lubrication. As we know that those industries that are found in Germany produce noise and hence act as the pollution to the environment. So they're coming up with the new materials like introducing of bronze and those oils that act as a lubricant to lubricate those machines and etc. So by today, let us end it here, and let me give you the exercise and the questions need you to account for the factors contribute to the development of automobile industries in Germany. See you later, and thanks.